There's a good look through the windshield at the winningest driver in the history of drag racing from Whiteland, Indiana, the number one qualifier in Rockingham, Bob Glidden.
Glidden driving the Polk Motorcraft Thunderbird. He'll be going up against Dean Goforth.
Goforth out of Holdenville, Oklahoma, the number eight qualifier. But boy, you've got to go a long way in the pro stock field to get away from the leaders. Glidden
has a problem. Glidden lives. Now Glidden's back in it.
Goforth had a problem. I don't know if he was looking out his window or what, but a tremendous lucky break for Bob Glidden, the top qualifier. He was nearly out of it. Watch at the right part of your screen. As he hesitates, the wheel comes down, then back up. But by then, Goforth's got the advantage. Then Goforth swerves sharply left and right, and Bob Glidden gets handed a quarterfinal victory.
I don't think Goforth knew Glidden was right beside him. Glidden, the racer that he is, says never say die, had to get back in it, and it paid off this time.